I know I'm John from Malco.
This is a book line. It's always about a girl with claustrophobia, with an agonizing feeling that someone is watching her from afar.
This is the first part of our synopsis. It's about a girl with claustrophobia who had hurt her foot previously by falling down the stairs on a bus. She goes into an elevator and stands in the corner, presses the button, and an intimidating girl or boy walks into the elevator, stopping the doors from shutting, trapping the girl in there, so she gets anxiety feeling.
This is part two of our synopsis. As a person walks in, she starts to overthink. She shakes. A sweat drips down from her forehead. She gets nervous, stared from the other person, making her feel very uncomfortable, because these unseen circumstances of the wall into the elevator.
She slides down the wall and sits down as the elevator starts to go up. She could feel the other person staring at her. She had a flashback of when she fell down the stairs of the bus with all the passengers of the bus staring and judging her. It goes back to her in the elevator, sitting in the corner. When the doors open, the person looks at her and asks her sweetly, "Are you okay?" The girl nodded with a smile and gets up. They exit the elevator side by side. This is the storyboard. In 30 seconds, it's going to be a close-up of her sprained leg, and then close-up of Manny's face, which is the girl with anxiety, and then a long shot of the lift opening into 6 seconds or 12 seconds, and then a medium shot of Manny and Georgina. Georgina's the girl, the like nasty girl who's been acting, walking into the lift, and the lift door closes at 90 seconds. And then Georgina gives Mandy a dirty look for that not done.
4 seconds.
And then the first flashback comes on at 27 seconds and it lasts for 10 seconds. And then it goes back to the first symptom of her having a dirty attack for 3 seconds. And then another flashback. And then all the flashbacks stop, and then Georgina asks Manny if she's okay. Manny says yes, and then they both walk out together, and then they have a climax and a
This is basically just our script. It's about just showing off the actions of the Wallflower girl, aka Mandy, and Georgina, like, just standing on her phone, being more judgmental, feeling judgmental to the Wallflower girl. And that's just the rest of the script.
Cool. So Tom's filming, Shannon's recce log line storyboarding. What are you doing during production?
I think us two are going to be the actors and then they'll normally be on camera crew.
Importantly, all get a practice at filming, okay? Yeah. Someone needs to do lighting and we're also going to, someone's going to be doing some sound if there's any time. That's good. Okay, that we done?
Yeah.
Ace, I like your idea. For worry is a flashback scene seen with it long. You did time them, yeah?
Yeah.
That's good, that's fine. You've done that, but you find the elevator open.
Yeah.
Oh, stop.
In that case, well thought out, well done.
I find that ironic how the main catch will man
you. I'm going to stop.